Watching from above, just a feeling I've been dealing with. Wonder if it was me, would I be proud? Would I even see myself in the crowd? What if it's me watching myself and that twinkle is just a chain? You know niggas got style and that remains, will never change. Do I look up to myself or do we differ? Funny how when younger everything looks bigger, like the size of his fist and his arms and his height. Continue to age and see a normal guy, averaging all the ways they measure, even the amount they can put on the stretcher. But no pressure, if it's all the same above as a below. If I die here with no effect, how would they know? How would they know? How would they know? 'Cause we aren't shoulders, we are behind, we are behind all the stuff. And come from up above by any other name. They can't pronounce your lineage, so instead we all the same. Who is to blame? Let us begin with science fiction. Had us all fine wishing that our parents were distant. I was Common and you were Kal-El and he was Goku. I couldn't be from here 'cause I'm special, wish I could show you a power. I know it's inside, swear I can feel it. It's something, it grow like I grow, wish I could will it, conceal it. They don't want the X gene, most of the haters just jealous, like why can't it be me? Same story in repetition, but is it art depicting life or is it life? A rendition, commission to take a test here in this circle and see if change with respect to our former selves, like Steve Urkel. I don't know, but I continue introspected, hoping my reality's affected.
'Cause we are children.